off the line, we're in a good position. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Okay, distance to teammate, 7.3 seconds. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. Right, some information on Grosjean. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. provide some information on Ricardo. They seem to have an issue. There's a Red Bull ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, some information on Magnussen. They're retiring from the race. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Kimi is in the pits. Kimi is pitting. Is pitting. 9.5 seconds. Gap to car in front is 5.5 seconds. Pit window is now open. Forget pitting this lap. Complete, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Gap to teammate is 9.3 seconds. Behind us is 3.5. Great work. That's a new fastest lap for the race. Bottas is out in front. The gap to the car ahead is 6.2 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Clear. Okay, some information on Perez. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Flag. Managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. We have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap to the car in front is 3.7 seconds. Bottas is leading the race. This is your final lap of the race. Advise moving to mixed.